WIS. Basically, it went very quietly. The McPhail family and friends sat in the first row. Warden read the order, asked if Troy Davis had anything to say, and Davis lifted his head up, looked at that first row, and made a statement in which he said he wanted to talk to the McPhail family and said that despite the situation you're in, he was not the one who did it. He said that he was not personally responsible for what happened that night, that he did not have a gun. He said to the family that he was sorry for their loss, but also said that he did not take their son, father, brother. He said to them to dig deeper into this case, to find out the truth. He asked his family and friends to keep praying, to keep working, and keep the faith. And then he said to the prison staff, the ones he said who are going to take my life, he said to them, may God have mercy on your souls. And his last words were to them, may God bless your souls. Then he put his head back down. The procedure began, and about 15 minutes later, it was over.